All right, Chicago and Ottawa should be a fun one. Larmer, Carlson, Alfredson, Larmer with two. Oh, Taze, Volchenkov, Quinn. Power play is over. Well, down by one, might as well take them. Nice jerseys. Both of them, actually. Gotta get a hold of the puck here. Loses his balance on the play. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Puck, man. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Score check. And the extended stick ends that one. Centering pass and makes a save. Feeds it to Spezza. Look out, a 2-on-1. Gives him nothing in front. Good pass over to Carlson. Slides the puck down low. And now it's over. Man, they have held the puck here the whole period. I cannot get it. They're not sharing. They cut me off right there. Okay, here we go. Hole.
Chance here.
Someone's off to the box for slashing. So
Okay.
When the goalie's out, this faceoff is all important. Win the draw, have a chance.
Seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Makita. Oh. Anderson standing tall. That was a nice save on the rebound.
Extra tackle on the ice. Big face off here coming up. Quinn's won the face off. Trying to clear the puck. And they do just that.
Huge clear. This is it. Last shift here.
A time you could get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. The Senators have been in such good position all night long. Stick position is critical as they continue to intercept
them. Oh, not able to tie it.
And it is all over with this one. Well, they get the win and really control many of the small areas of the game. They were good in the face-off. The center ice position is such a strength for them.
Ottawa able to hang on, get that win.
And another salute to the fans. Yeah, the players and fans connect over this celebration. Like in Hartford, we had the Brass Bonanza. They played that after we scored or won a game. 40 years later, people still connect themselves to the Whalers. Wait a minute, isn't that your ringtone?
Right there, that was a save. Save of the game. First star, Steve Larmer, losing effort.